So we've got a wee set of jigs here for you. The first is called Fraser's Jig, and it's a Dan Huey tune, Dan Huey McGechan, right? Right? And Alice is gonna play that for you, and then I'm gonna play you a tune called Stevo's Jig, and this is written by my Cape Breton fiddle teacher, Wendy Huina McIsaac, for the handsome and talented man that she's now married to. She was not married to him when she wrote this tune.
I'm sure it was.
It's funny because when she taught me this tune on the fiddle, she said, "You know, I really don't like jigs very much." And yet
she wrote one for her husband.
Yeah. I'm sure she likes him though. Anyway, so and then we're gonna round it up with a tune called Hajimi Nopeth, I Shall Not Do the Work. And because it has a Gaelic title, it probably has words, but I haven't found them.